Well, we first met in a warehouse where we both worked.